Hello, and welcome to Animatron. I'm Bryce, your Animatron guru, and I'd like to help you get started working with the Animatron Editor. Let's begin by creating your very first project. Simply click on Create Animation from the Animatron website. After a short loading screen, we are pleasantly greeted with the Animatron Editor. These panels and icons you see here are what make up the editor workspace. It's made up of a few important sections that we'll use to design, organize, animate, and publish our Animatron projects. These sections are the main menu, the project header, the toolbar, the inspector, the canvas, the scene inspector, the layers panel, and the timeline. The main menu allows you to manage your projects. The project header contains your current project's key details, like its name, description, and its sharing and privacy settings. You can also change the canvas size and its background color. Also found in our header is the very handy import feature, which we can use to bring our own media into the project. The toolbar contains all of the important tools we'll use to draw, edit, save, and access our shapes. From the content library, we can access the online marketplace, where you can discover cool pre-made scene assets that you simply click and drag onto your canvas. Easy as that! The Inspector panel provides you with all of the most important information about your tools or selections. Look here when you're curious about what you can do with something in your scene. The canvas, in the center of our workspace, is where we design and animate our scene assets. The Scene Inspector on the right side allows us to break apart our animations into separate segments. Perfect for animated stories, slideshow presentations, and even interactive lesson modules. The Layers panel shows us all of our current scene assets, organized neatly in a stack. It's here we can decide which objects are seen in front of others on the canvas. These layers work together with the last section of our workspace, the timeline. Here is where we can decide when our objects exist on the canvas, and whether or not they move. Although we have taken a quick look at each of our workspace elements, I'd like to show you one more important menu that can help you as you explore the editor. This hidden menu, called the context menu, can be opened at any time by simply right-clicking on the workspace panels, namely the canvas, layers panel, and the timeline. Lastly, you can always help yourself by clicking on the question mark here. These hints will assist you with learning how certain tools and selections work, as well as show you nifty shortcut keys to speed up your workflow. Well, that should help you get yourself started using the editor, but definitely check out our other extremely helpful materials on animatron.com. Good luck, future animators! I hope to see you again soon here on Animatron Tutorials.